Oh my god, I have to repeat 8 fucking minutes of this bullshit because it wouldn't fucking do its job correctly. Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. What? That's a bit annoying. When you get hit, you don't collect and die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die because of that. Oh my god, dude, fuck that frog. I hope it fucking dies. That's bad luck. Really? Okay. Oh my goodness. There we go. There we go. Well, it's worth the try. Dang it, almost had it. There we go. This pop filter is nasty. About to be 270, I think. Oh wait, no, about to be like 260. 260 probably. I actually don't know what time I'm gonna get for any percent, and not like any percent, no major glitches. Well, I mean, it's obvious that any percent, no major glitches is about, it's gonna be like an hour and something. I don't know if it's gonna be a sub hour though. I don't know if that's possible. Oh, it was 270. Okay. Damn, then could have. That would have been at 300 if I was able to get that. For a moment. I would dupe this, but I don't know how to dupe it. So, I mean, I'm gonna implement the double bomb. Oh no. There's the loot dupe. Whatever, I'm coming back anyway, so I mean... Oh wait, didn't mean to hit down. That's a whoops. Buy the leather vest and then buy this to get the heart piece later on. And now I only have 80 bucks, like a chump. God damn. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Good enough. Fudge. Almost did it. That would have been amazing. Really good. Oh yeah. It's tough being rich. I'm going back for that cheese. I don't care if it wastes honey or not. I need that cheese. I need that cheese. Wrong direction. It's been a while since I've navigated Mayor's Place. Whatever. As long as I get ahead, I'm okay with. My honey usage. Oh, here comes the dupe. Dude, bless this dupe. It's the easiest dupe in the game. Shit. There we go. Got one. it was. Yeah. It's been a while since I've done that one. How did he not see me? Dude, frick off. Frick off. No one likes you. This is why nobody likes you. God, any percent is so much easier than... Yeah, that wasn't gonna reach. Well, not so much easier. It's so much better, though. Whatever, that made it. Any percent is so much. Ah, yeah, I was gonna take the hit. I didn't want to. The best I should have saved beforehand. Alright, I can't die. Come on, fucking cunt. Son of a bitch. What? He didn't even... Wait, what? I'm so confused. Shouldn't he have done the... What happened? That was too close to each other. I know that one. Yeah. Why didn't he just... Why didn't he do that earlier? He just skipped that. God damn it. Stop getting hit. One, two, three. One, two, three. Around there? Ah, shit. One. Two. Three. Oh my god. This is the most stressful I've been, even though I'm not close to death. One, two, three. Oh my god. Oh. One. Two. Three. One, two, three. Damn it, I messed up. Should have been a 26. Oh, I'm not dealing with that. I'm playing safe now. Fuck this. One. Two. Three. Twenty-seven, nice. Oh, I forgot to take off the wound, very good. That's not the world record for no mana, if you're wondering. That's the world record for any percent. You know, any ride that you didn't have before is, if you gain any ride, is best. I was gonna try to make it sound correct, but then I was like, you know what, nah. The damage still gets ridiculous at the end of the game. Hold up, let me get to the bridge. No! Rude. Shoot. Am I stuck? Oh no, okay. I was about to say. though, no, but like for real though, this is the main reason why I'm getting so many hordes. It's because the late game hitting is... Getting hit late game is like fucking ridiculous. Without no armor, it's like 9 to 10 damage. And then with armor, it's like 9. And then like the second upgrade to armor, it's like 8. So it's still horribly unbalanced, is what I would like to say. But it, you just adapt. You deal with it as it comes. I mean, you can get ancient armor, I don't really know if I want to get ancient armor this run. Not even... This is how I'm gonna deal with it. There we go. There's that loop dupe done. I'm starting to run out of loot dupes that I know of. So I just gotta hope that this is enough money to get me through. I think after this, I don't know any more loot dupes. There's a save room halfway, so I can just go as reckless as I can now. Ooh. Oh, nope, not dealing with that. I don't think I need it. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how you get through that without dying without taking a hit. Almost not taking a hit. Here comes the big brain strats. Oops. That wasn't planned, if you're wondering. This was a massive mistake that I thankfully somehow reconciled. I was thinking about actually killing the bot on screen and getting like dirty rye, but that's too much. Especially since I have a slingshot. And like a bomb and that's it. I actually don't know if that loop duped or not. I don't think it did. Yay, I get to upgrade my armor now. I gotta make sure I don't accidentally buy a weapon. Oh, I almost bought the... almost bought the hammer. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. I don't think I'm gonna do any, strats in Deadlands or more cabin. Those things are too, those rooms are too dangerous. Those levels are too dangerous. I don't know why I said rooms. I'm 99% sure there was like a... That's not it. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Yeah, 38's okay. Was it this room? I hope it was. Oh, nope. Well, whatever. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, wait. I didn't communicate to the... Can I do the sewers with 300? I don't think I can. I'm just gonna try though. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi. There we go. Nah, that's too far. So, like, around there, I guess. Damn it. You know what? It works! I did not think that was gonna work. Dang it. Oh. Damn it. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, barely got that. Oh my god, why are you like this? That is a just in case measure. There we go. Got that through. So, let's see what I can do, I guess. God damn it. What the fuck? What? What? That is a bitch ass. Alright, I'm getting some healing items. Fuck this. How much does he heal? 30. Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on. What an asshole move. What an ass. What? Oh, stop being an asshole. I was close to death. No, like, flat out. I don't think y'all understand. If I got hit once by that shot, I would have been dead. Like, flat out. No joke. No yoke. See sisters. Oh my god. Are you done? Damn it, missed. I'm 99, yep. And that's how you get infinite health, boys. Oh my god, yes! I pulled that. I don't know how I pulled it off, but I did. I don't know how I did that, but I did, so. Y'all are about to see a lot of saves being made. Especially since I'm getting late game. Off. There it is. Is that? What the f- what it- what? Oh, come on. Oh, that's stressful. That was stressful. Alright, I saved. So hopefully this goes well. What? I don't understand this game. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what that was, but it happened. Damn it. Oh my god, I need to start throwing bombs first. Finally, there's some damage. Here it comes. Oh. Oh, that was a barely. Oh my god. Come on.
Wow.
There we go. 101. That's pretty good, mate. Hearts. I'm okay with 1 hour and 53. Dialogue. Oh my god. Yeah. There's so much dialogue. Finally. Jeez. All that massing was ridiculous. Why did he have to be like this? Oh. Wait, I didn't even hit S. What? It's better to keep the food, yeah. And not need it, and need the food and not have it. I'm definitely gonna need it though. Especially for Mole Cabin. God, Mole Cabin's gonna be disgusting. A what? Fucking dumb. No thank you. You fucking asshole. Oh. Did it do what I thought it did? Does it dupe damage? Is that a thing? Can you dupe damage from bombs? God, I hope that's a thing. Cause that would be cool. Is that? Alright, Moe Cavern, here it comes. God, I hope I'm just overthinking Moe Cavern, but I don't think I am. That's the actual one. Meant to hit jump, but okay. Alright, first room down. Oh. Second room down. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it. Stop hitting me. Yep, that's good. Mo Kevin's done. Alright, now it's just pure cancer from here on out. I mean, it's not really that bad, but still. The only really bad part is probably gonna be Big Eye. And that's about it. Damn it. I wonder how many damage they do. Oh, I can use the easy. Nah, that's not it. Okay, well. Fine, you're gonna be an asshole. Let's be an asshole then. Yeah, that's not gonna work out. Go refill now. What is this in all metals then? Thank you. Oh, I got the double jump. Let's go. I didn't even think I was gonna hit that. I'm calling that technique the double jump. Because it looks like you got a double jump. Even though you don't. And it's just a fan perfect jump. Basically. But you don't get a double jump, but when you jump onto another platform, it puts your character into a state of neutral state, so you can do like grounded attacks and stuff like that. Come on. So you can do grounded attacks and stuff like that. You can also jump. That's why it looks like I got a double jump. And that's why it's kind of incorrect to call it a frame perfect jump. Because the character doesn't stop going upwards on the first jump. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, the important part of like the double jump is that sometimes you just don't get the opportunity to actually do it. Sometimes your character doesn't get put into the state of a neutral state and you can't do anything about it, which sucks. There we go. I get to do the easy strat now. Oh wait, I should probably wait for full. Shout out to Wixplay for figuring this out. Wixpel? I don't know how you pronounce his name. I really should ask. Oh my god, what the frick? I'm so used to using bat or melee weapon. Alright, this looks set up, so oh, I did this stupid. Honey is very important in this boss fight. Damn it. I was hoping for something I could. Oh. that's it. Oh. This is gonna be a long fight. There we go. And that's... There we go. Oh, okay, this is a bit ridiculous. Shit! This is stupid! Fuck this. I'm doing... Up. What an asshole move. Shit. Good enough. No. Oh my god, this is a fucking boss battle. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Why are you like this? Okay. Oh shit. I'm done. I need to do a double. I did the wrong one, but whatever. Fuck off. Asshole. Damn it. Oh my God. Asshole. Stop being an asshole. shit. Oh my god, stop being a- No! Fuck! God fucking damn it, that was it! Fucking spawn, cunt! Come on! Oh, fuck off. God damn it, guy. Thank you. shit. Let's go! Fuck that! Straight up, fuck that, boss. Such a stupid freaking boss. I got no fucking healing items. Go! What the fuck is this? Well, I'm gonna have to guess. Jump. God damn it. What was it? Revive? Shit. This is gonna be such a difficult fucking boss. Come on! What is this? What is it? Come What was the sequence I used to escape? This is probably gonna be a, like, 1-200 fucking... It's gonna be a 2-hour one, especially because I'm not remembering what I used to escape. Come on, tell me. Okay, so I did use those. Okay, so bombs. This is gonna be tight. Oh, let's go. Oh no! There we go, 147.01. I think. It might be 2 or 3. Bleh. I don't really know if that time's good or not. I actually don't know if the time's good or not. I think it is, I'm not sure. I don't know what the in-game time is, 2 hours. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna continue to optimize this route. I'm probably not. So, this will probably be the world record because nobody else is running this apparently.